Hey, we're in the village of Vernazza, a very favorite destination of mine. A very important thing that happened here on October 25th, 2011. This village was flooded and a big mudslide came down the mountain and covered this town with 10 or 12 feet of mud all the way down the road to the harbor. It all came right down here. And this was filled up way up to the second floor. I was here last September and a friend of mine that owns a restaurant told me that they had just opened 6 weeks ago. And that was after 2011. For me, this is a quintessential town here in the Cinque Terre. I love to hike out through here and grab a place on a rock out here and just chill out on the harbor all day long. I can't count how many times I've done this route right here, going out to this flat rock. Perfect place to sunbathe. Your adventure starts right here with David McGuffin's Exploring Europe.